Lars has shown me how to catch a giant crab. Now I'm going to show him a new way to eat it. But first, I've got to kill it.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Then it's dead, actually. Now it's bleeding out.
Yeah.
Yep.
We cut off the legs and boil them in seawater for 15 minutes, discarding the body, which isn't that good to eat.
Because the quality of the king crab is so delicious, it doesn't need much more.
No.
You know that. So I'm just going to do something very, very simple with the creme fraiche mayonnaise and some tarragon and some lime, OK?
I'm making the sauce by mixing equal amounts of mayonnaise and creme fraiche with some lime zest, salt and pepper, roughly chopped tarragon and freshly squeezed lime juice. Delicious.
Nice. Lovely.
You can try to break the main joint here, and if you're lucky,
keep it whole.
Yeah. The meat will come out like this.
Lovely. It's the size of a lobster tail, isn't it?
Now look at that. Ah, it smells and looks amazing.
This is what I've been waiting for. Beautiful.
Mmm. That's delicious. My God. I actually now think I prefer it to lobster.
So much softer
and sweeter. Is there any more? Or do I have to go back down and get another one?
Maybe you have to go down again.
Fucking hell.